Guys, it's 5 o'clock. There. Okay, move, move. Go that way. Be fast, babe. I'm taking a video. Here, babe. Oh, that one. Check in. Oh, no. Here. We're boarding. We're boarding, guys.
Castellani.
Est bien fixé et que votre table de plateau et vos dossiers de siège sont en position.
Your safety is our primary concern and we ask you to please pay close attention to your cabin crew who will now demonstrate the safety procedures for our Airbus.
They will be safe on the adventure.
Oh, that's so sweet. Thanks, Ama.
Placez le dossier de votre siège et votre tablette en position verticale. Nous espérons que vous continuerez à profiter de nos divertissements en vol qui resteront disponibles jusqu'à ce que l'avion atteigne la porte d'embarquement. En ce moment, notre source de courant doit être coupée et nous demandons que vos appareils électroniques soient débranchés.
They're all super nice.
Turned off. Be careful when opening the overhead compartments, and don't forget to check your seat pocket just to make sure you didn't leave anything behind. If you need assistance getting off the plane, please remain seated until all other customers have left, and we will then be pleased to assist you. There are no designated smoking areas in the airport, and smoking will be permitted only once you exit the terminal.
Sois prudent en ouvrant les compartiments à bagages. Vérifiez les pochettes de siège et assurez-vous de ne rien oublier. Si vous avez besoin.
We're going to a safe possibility that we think, but might not be, to hotel or Niagara Falls. And it might not be. You need to slow down, it's shaking.
So guys, we just transferred to train. It's a free train transferring from Terminal 3 to Terminal 1. It's a long walk from Terminal 3 to Terminal 1. To this train. So we are already here at Terminal 1. Come on. Say hi.
Hi.
We're in bus number 40. So the next stop is the street at Highway 407 Park, right? We need to get down to that station. So we're just get off bus number 40. So we need to get bus number 12 in order to get to Niagara Falls.
Good
job. Oh, Niagara Falls is coming. It's number 12. Guys, kakababa lang namin sa bus number 40. Tawag doon is Hamilton Go. So from YYZ Airport, kinuha namin yung bus, Go Bus number 40, Hamilton Go. Then, bumaba kami dito sa Dundas Street at Highway 407 Park and Ride. So, nandoon yung station. And then, bago pala kami sumakay sa Go Bus, binili namin tong Presto. Ito yung itsura na kanilang Go Bus. Tapos, itatap nyo yung may tap sila dito. Ito yung tap nila. Itatap nyo bako kayo sumakay. Or pumasok dito sa loob. Nope. Meron ding second floor. Tapos ito ang kulit nito. So, number 12. Mga 2 hours ata na biyahe pa to. And yung end na nito is sa Niagara Falls. See you guys later. Come on. Let's take a picture. Come on here.
Hey, look. What? Oh my gosh.
Let's go. Niagara Falls bus terminal. Come on, go down. Thank you so much. Have a great night. Hello. Oh my God. Where are we going? Guys, we're already here at Niagara Falls.
here. After walking, after a lot of walking, tinuruan kami ni ate na dito dumaan sa may ilaw-ilaw dito kasi sketchy daw dun sa bandang yun. Ito na kami. Nakikita ko na yung falls. Ang lapit pala ng Travel Lodge. Falls View Hotel. Dapat ayan yung kinuha natin. So, galing kami doon. Sa ayun, kahabaan na yun. Nandito na kami sa papuntang Clifton. Ang lapit lang ng Travel Lodge. Ayun na yung falls sa area na yun. Ito yung Travel Lodge. Next time, dito dapat. Mura lang din dito yun. Yung Travel Lodge, ay yung skyline, yung red na ilaw, may Bird Kingdom. Diretso tayo, guys. At nandito na yung falls eh. Ngayon, alam ko na yung mga malalapit na lugar or hotel. Clifton Hill, diretso lang daw.